The OEM Tools Fuel Pressure Test Kit is used for testing fuel pressure and performing basic electrical tests. It allows you to determine fuel pressure in a fuel system if your vehicle is experiencing performance issues. The kit includes common adapters for most applications and a multimeter for performing voltage tests. Warning: the fuel may be under pressure. Use caution to avoid damage or personal injury. Do not perform this test on a hot engine. Use this kit only on gasoline-powered engines. Do not use on diesel fuel engines. Refer to the vehicle maintenance manual for the proper location to connect to the fuel system. Also, verify the acceptable fuel pressure range for your specific make and model. Let's get started. Connect the gauge hose to the vehicle using the appropriate adapter. Be sure the bleed-off hose is clear of moving parts and draining the fuel into a proper container. Start or attempt to start the engine. If it does not start, check the gauge for fuel pressure. If it does start, allow the engine to run and take note of the fuel pressure. Turn the ignition off. With the bleed-off hose draining into an appropriate container, fully depress and hold the pressure relief button. Do this until the pressure gauge reads zero. Carefully disconnect the gauge hose from the vehicle. Dispose of the fuel according to local, state, and federal laws.